All right, guys, in this video today, I'm going to be talking about why you shouldn't set your camera to auto white balance, guys. Why you shouldn't set your camera to auto white balance. Let's go. So why shouldn't you set your camera to auto white balance? The reason why you shouldn't set your camera to auto white balance is because your camera will constantly keep searching. It will constantly try to balance the colors in the image. Okay, guys, it will constantly keep trying to balance the colors. You know, it will constantly keep like trying to make sense of the colors depending on the temperature of whatever the light and stuff like that. So that's basically what white balance is. You know, it's white balance is what controls your camera's colors. So I would recommend that you guys do, you know, set it to maybe a shade or daylight. Set it to something. Just don't let it be on auto, because if it's on auto, it will keep, you know, constantly just changing colors slightly, like switching colors just slightly, you know, going warm a little bit, going cold. It'll constantly keep doing that because it's going to be on auto. Okay, and this situation is worse if you're outside. It's, you know, it's worse, like if the light keeps coming in and out, it's going to be going from warm to, you know, to cold temperatures. Okay, guys, I'm going to recommend that if you don't have it set to your custom, whatever, if you don't customize the white balance, depending on the situations that you're in, I would recommend that at least you set it to one of the presets that the camera comes with, guys. So the camera comes with some presets in there. So if you don't set it to shade or to this or to something in there, you might as well, you know. Okay, I gotta interrupt the video here. Guys, make sure you go and download the free cinematic wedding LUTs that I have. These are custom cinematic LUTs that I use. Just go there, download the free LUTs, and plus I'll include three bonuses there for you guys. So that's my appreciation for you guys for watching the videos and, you know, for subscribing and all that stuff. And it just gives me motivation to see that people are actually subscribing to me and watching the videos. So I'm giving you guys these 8 cinematic film LUTs for your wedding films and those 3 PDFs. So go download, the link is in description. Let's continue with the video. Don't just put it on auto, guys. Set it to one of those settings there. Because if you don't, then the color is gonna be going in and out. It's gonna be going from warm to cold, and it's basically gonna be a chameleon, guys. It's gonna be changing colors on you, right? It's gonna be changing colors on you. So I've had that happen to me a lot during weddings where I'm filming a ceremony and the light keeps coming in and out, and then the color constantly, like, slowly starts changing. So because of white balance, guys, because I had it set on auto white balance. So my recommendation to you guys is, if you don't have it on your custom preset, depending on the situation, then at least put it on one of the camera's presets. Daylight, shade, whatever your camera's white balance presets, at least put it on one of those. Don't just put it on auto, you know, because you putting it on auto for color is, you know, it's different than you putting it on auto for, like, let's say just like the regular exposure and stuff, you know what I mean? When you start adding like LUTs and presets stuff to like your color grading or whatever, is you're gonna have to constantly kind of change, manipulate the colors, because it's gonna keep changing depending on the, you know, how the light comes in and out, the shade and stuff. So it's gonna be a nightmare while editing. I would just recommend that you guys set it to your custom white balance, and I mean, tweak it with each situation, but don't leave it on auto, guys. If you don't have your custom, then at least set it to one of the camera's presets, you know, guys, one of the camera's inbuilt, you know, color stuff. So that's what I would recommend, because I had a bad experience with this during a wedding where, you know, I had my camera on auto white balance, and later on when I was editing that footage, I was like, what the hell? So that's my video for today, guys. Just a short video. Let me not make it too long. I just wanted to relay this information to you guys. Okay, guys, so thank you so much, and I'll see you guys. And if you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe to the channel. I don't know what you're waiting for, and just give me a like on this video if I was helpful to you guys. Thank you. I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay blessed. Stay sanitizing your hands in this situation. And yeah, just stay well, guys. Blessed up.